And of all the possible matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Look, I'll admit, I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one...
sent hard to the outside. This superstar picking up speed.
Oh, the old wrecking ball drop kick.
Absolutely throwing all caution
from the apron.
Oh, no!
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Big forearm.
Oh, kick connects.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, God. Knee meets face. She scores big with the counter.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Ooh! Answering back!
My goodness, look at this
blackout.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Placing them into the corner.
Here's the tag.
Double team super kick.
Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display. Uh-oh.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
A stalemate of counters. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
And Nikki saw it coming.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Ooh. Ooh.
Big right hand.
Floor. The fight could get very dangerous out at ringside now. She turns it right around with a counter.
Nikki Bella traps the arm.
STO! Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Bam! Oh, she counters right back on Nikki.
Man, she avoids the attack completely.
Series of boots.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Nice monkey flip
in the cover. Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Stomping down.
Seated drop kick connects.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
Oh.
Kick gets caught.
Reversal on top of reversal.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Reversal! What a counter! Single leg drop kick.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
Oof.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
She's got an answer for that.
Oh, launching himself in the ropes.
turns that back on Nikki. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. You can't take much more of this.
She is barely standing at this point.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Look at this, boom, nice.
Club.
And now thrown back into the ring. Oh!
Tossed into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Left an opening and got a kick to the face.
Nikki Bella counters.
She did her homework there.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Spear! She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Got the tag. Got the tag. How's that for a counter? And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
I think I know what's coming next.
Rack attack 2.0.
Nikki with the exclamation mark.
Looking for the victory. Two. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And Nikki is not happy at all with the call. She was totally convinced that would be the end of it. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Harlem sidekick. Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Caught with a clothesline.
Running knee.
She says, no thanks.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Nikki Bella averts the attack.
Slips out of the way. So much damage inflicted. She saw it coming.
Knee right to the face.
She's looking for the win.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Had that one scouted.
Counter after counter.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Going to be woozy after that impact.
This has been a colossal battle. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Do that.
That's really as close as it gets.
Nikki Bella has her sized up. Nikki Bella, uh-oh.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna see it.
Staved out that attack. Oh, look at this. Bear pulled neck slam.
She avoids the contact.
Nasty knee.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, look at this now. Ow, she covers for the pin.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Ah, drop kick.
Right on the money.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Yeah! saw that coming.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Ah, oh, look at this, hair pull neck slam.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Able to evade.
My God.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
Can that finish Nikki?
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Side set on the top rope.
Flying. Good Lord. Taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Bad predicament right here.
Textbook scoop slam.
Ooh, ooh, sharp kick.
She's able to get out of the way.
Big.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Boom, Michinoku driver.
Nikki revving up that Bella army of hers.
Saw that coming.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
And Nikki looking staggered after that attack.
Nikki's had moments in the driver's seat, but now she's hanging on by a thread here.
Firm control. Big boot. Will it be?
Ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Rotates out and gets the cover.
And they're still in this.
Pump kick on target.
She's got the shoulders down.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She manages to get control.
Ringer applied, and look out!
Was mounted with punches, and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Big right hand.
Choke slam backbreaker.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Oh, strong impact.
Nikki Bella closes the door for the team.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.